Welcome back inside the WWE Thunderdome. This is Main Event, and it's time to welcome Mansoor.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 205 pounds, Mansoor!
Undefeated on Main Event. Seven times, seven wins for this man. Had a recent loss against Sheamus on Monday Night Raw, but he says he's still yet to be pinned or submitted.
Well, here's the key for Mansoor. It's about how you rebound, right? Now, you had this incredible win streak going on. You had a slight hiccup against Sheamus. How does Mansoor rebound? We're going to find out here tonight.
WWE Hell in a Cell is presented by Credit One Bank. Visit GoCreditOne.com, life ever rewarded, and by WWE Undefeated, the newest WWE mobile game featuring real-time head-to-head matches with live players. Play for free today.
Could Mansoor start a new streak here tonight?
Used to dream I'd have it all, now it's mine.
His opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 205 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
He's certainly confident, some might say arrogant, but also incredibly explosive. This, Mansoor says, is the biggest test for him so far on Main Event.
That's a very legitimate point. Listen, Cedric Alexander has not had, hasn't been without his difficulties, I should say, as well, because look at what Cedric Alexander has gone through over the last couple weeks. Leaving the Hurt Business, most recently severing ties with Shelton Benjamin, suffering a loss at the hands of Shelton Benjamin. So Cedric Alexander.